Light on, best of luck putters, ready to go. Race 12, last of the day here at Gawler. Racing, step cleanly, Sterling M the favourite, so too to the world back runner, Sunset Watch, who's getting over. So it gets down, Sunset Watch, gets clear of Sterling M. Behind those, Deuce Victorum, then Sassy Selena, Emily Senor, and Blackpool Ivy up front, Sunset Watch being tackled by the favourite, Sterling M, who ranges up and races straight on by. Sterling M makes it five straight. Second home is Sunset Watch, and third is Deuce Victorum from Sassy Selena, Emily Senor and Blackpool Ivy. It was back at the tail end. It's a good run around 22.7. Pretty dominant in the end, Sterling M. She had a bit of a bumping duel early with Sunset Watch, who eventually got over and led her up, but she had too much class and she finished over the top. Number two.